to play B augmented in first inversion on the top middle set of strings, place your forefinger on the first fret of the fourth string, and then play the second and third strings open. Your chord should sound like this.